What's up, Cal High? This is episode 4.5. I'm Trevor Caney.
And I'm Riley McMurray.
That was great by David and Dylan.
Dylan and David.
David, which one is?
David and Dylan and Dylan and David and Dylan and David and Dylan and David.
Oh, Dylan, David, Dylan, David, Dylan, David, David.
David to David to David to Dylan to Dylan.
Wow, that men's soccer team, oh, that number 11 kid, he's sauce.
I think they do this often.
Hi, my name is Arlie.
I love Costco and I also work there. See, I got the name badge to prove it. And we would like to invite you to, this is going to be my 20th take on this, the District Dance-a-thon at Cal High School. When you're there, you'll be having a lot of fun, but you might not even realize it. At the same time, you'll be a hero because you'll be helping save children's lives. And everyone that you ask to come or help contribute to that will be a hero also. Please help out Oakland Children's Hospital. Any donation, no matter how small or how large, is accepted and means the world to them. You're helping families.
Speaking of dancing, let's check out women's basketball. Squish.
sideways. Smack it in the air. Smack it in the air. Legs move it side to side. Smack it in the air. Smack it in the air. Wave your hands, I do, I put it in the air. Wave your hands, I do, I put it in the air. Clap, 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 like you don't care. Smack that, clap, 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 like you don't care. I know you care. Wave, wave, wave,
wow, women's basketball, they're really killing it. Let's make sure that we go out and support them. Now, let's take a look into AK-47. I'm here with John Connolly. John Connolly, are you going to the district-wide dance?
Yeah, I am.
Are you going to be twerking for charity?
Yes, I am.
See you there. So are you guys going to be going to the district-wide dance?
Yes. Yes.
Are you going to be dancing with Riley?
Yes.
Will you guys please twerk for charity now?
No. No. No.
I'm here with Nick Friedel. Nick, are you going to be going to the district-wide dance?
Yeah.
And are you most excited to dance with people from Monta Vista, SRV, or Doherty? That's a trick question. You're most excited to dance with me. See you out on the dance floor. We're here with a man that looks like Nick Friedel, but a little bit younger. Hi, what's your name?
Brian.
Hi, Brian. Are you going to be going to the district-wide dance?
I don't know.
Well, you should, and you know what you should wear? Neon colors.
I'm not doing this anymore.
We're here with guest star Josh Joplin. Josh, do you know about the district-wide dance?
I do know about it.
And what are you most excited about for the dance?
I don't know, dancing, whatever you do at a dance.
Dancing. What are you going to be wearing to this dance?
I'm thinking a full tuxedo, you know.
No, that's wrong. You're supposed to be wearing neon, just like me. Just like me.
Thanks.
See you at the dance. This is a collab. This is AK-47 and one of the D's from Double D.
You should come because there's a lot of dancing, a lot of dance moves, and opportunity to see Ali dance. So that's gonna be really, really fun. Be there or be.
Thanks, David. All right, guys. This has been GNN episode 4.5. It's second semester, and seniors, let's live it up.
This is our year, 2016.
2016! 2016! 2016! Have a nice day.
Have a great day, Chrissy.
Have an amazing day.
Have a great year, actually.
Actually, have a great life. Live it up.